audience engaged in your TikTok is important but hard to execute, but one thing you can do is add animated subtitles to draw the viewer's eyes to your content. So in this video, I'll show you how to animate TikTok subtitles in just a few minutes. Let's go. So I've uploaded my TikTok to VEED, which is a tool that uses AI to automatically generate subtitles for your videos. To get started, head to the subtitles tab on the left and click auto subtitles. Choose the language that is being spoken in the video and then click create subtitles. Once the AI has created the subtitles, you may notice some orange highlighted words in the subtitles window. This is the AI telling us that it isn't 100% sure of the word that it has detected. This could be due to bad audio or bad pronunciation. This also saves us a lot of time manually spell checking the entire video. And you can easily edit the words by clicking on the word, deleting it, and typing out the correct word or spelling. VEED has already positioned the subtitles in sync with your video, but you can adjust them by dragging the ends of the subtitle box down in the timeline. Now for the fun part, customizing and animating the subtitles. So a popular subtitling style on TikTok is highlighting subtitles word by word, just like this. This style became popular because creators could easily draw viewers' attention to the animated subtitles and bright colors, and we can recreate this in VEED. Click on the Styles tab and here you can change the font, size, and color. Then just below, you'll see the animation button, and by clicking on the box highlight, you'll see that this is the style that most TikTok creators use. Back in the Styles window, you can also add an effect, which can help make your subtitles easier to read by adding a shadow behind the words. You can also change the color of the effect here too. You can then click and drag to reposition the subtitles and make sure that they aren't cut off by the description or sidebar. You can even take your subtitles to the next level by individually changing the color of certain words in the subtitles window to draw attention to them. Again, this is another tool that creators use to entice viewers into engaging with their content. Preview your TikTok with the customized subtitles, and when you're ready to export, hit the Done button in the top right corner. Select your render settings and make sure that the Burn Subtitles button is toggled, as this means that they will be hard-coded into your video. Wait for VEED to export it, and then you can download it and share it to TikTok. And that's how to animate subtitles for TikTok. If you want to learn how to add music to a TikTok that's not available on the app and is completely copyright-free, click this video here. I hope you found this helpful, and I'll see you next time.